food section.
Cowboy caviar?
Yum. What is it?
Eggs from cowboys?
I'm judging from your expression that my life will be better if I just believe that.
Ugh, look at this one, Darwin. Minced fat and connective tissue in a cellulose casing sprayed with liquid flavoring and salt water. That's the worst thing I've ever...
Oh, what do you know? It's just hot dogs.
It's not as weird as powdered goat milk. Who needs that?
A lactose intolerant astronaut.
Chee-chee, look. There's a new exotic food section.
Ew, look at this one, Ribbit. Minced fat and connective tissue in a cellulose casing?
What is going on here? What is going on here?
You want a copy, huh?
Well, copy this! Ha! I just made you eat cowboy caviar!
Dude, he's standing next to the lychees.
Wait, so...
Stop it! It makes me want to rough with other people!
So, we were in the exotic food aisle, and they were copying everything we did.
Exotic food.
They were like us, but fake. Like margarine to our butter.
Margarine and butter.
Seriously, it was like looking at a mirror made of meat.
Mirror.
Are you even listening to what we're saying?
Oh, honey, everyone has a doppelganger.